Yo, what's good, everybody? It's your boy, digital artist Brian Hampshire, back with another video. Today, we are going to be talking about the proportions of the face. Now, this video is a part of a four-part video series where I walk you through how to draw the eyes, the nose, the mouth, and then in this video, like I said before, how to bring that all together in a cohesive type of way, making sure that your proportions are correct on the face. So if you are not subscribed, make sure to subscribe because you do not want to miss any future content. So Birdman Hand Rub, let's get into it. Now, as you can see, I already have the drawing already drew out, and what we're going to be doing is we're just going to be drawing over the face. And I'm gonna show you different landmarks in which the eyes, the nose, the mouth, landmarks that they actually fall on. And then after this, we're gonna be looking at an actual photo, real life photo, and we're gonna be doing the same thing to that. So, drawing the face, first thing we wanna do is, of course, we draw a circle. Doesn't have to be a perfect circle. Let's say if you draw a perfect circle, you are crazy. So draw a circle. Of course, we draw these cone-like lines. And then we want to establish a center line down the middle of the nose. Center line right down there in the middle of the nose. Now the second thing we want to do is we want to find that brow line, the eyebrow line. We want to find that line. Now this line is usually the middle line on the side, right? Is on the side of the circle. So I'm gonna show you what I mean. Right, so we take from this point, right, so we're going to take the middle, we'll get right in the middle, and find the middle point. Let's say the middle point is about right there. We're going to take that middle point and we're going to bring it across here. And that's your brow line, right? And so usually, depending upon the face you're actually drawing, usually the eyebrows are either gonna come below that line, usually they come below that line, or it's gonna come across that line, right? The eyebrows are gonna touch that line, right? And then you have, I like to do a eye line, and that's usually right below the eyebrow line. And you can guesstimate that line. Usually, you can guesstimate that line. So we'll bring that across there, and that's the eye line. Now, you don't have to draw this line. I draw the line because I get kind of confused on where my eyes need to be. But anyway, so then we got the eye line. So your eye is going to fall on that particular line. Now, let's talk about the nose. Now, the nose, once you draw your eyes, right? Your nose, let me go back to the red. Your nose is going to line up with the corner of the eye. That's where the nose is going to line up at, right at the corner of the eye. And you're going to do that on both sides. Both sides, corner of the eye. Corner, nose, Bring a straight line up. Corner of the eyes. Now, you go down to the mouth. Now, the mouth. And it looks like I already kind of drew that line. The mouth usually is going to start where the jawline. And this is the jawline right here. That's the jaw. And we already started that line. And so we bring that line across. And you see how the mouth sits right below that jawline. And sometimes it barely touches that line, right? And so now we can draw that mouth, right? And how long, you know, how long is the mouth? How do we know where to actually end the mouth? Well, usually the mouth is about half of the eye. So you draw a line straight down from the middle of the eye. And that's going to be the corner of the mouth. And we do this from both sides. And that's usually where the mouth is going to end at. Right? So, we got the brow line. Got the brow line here. We got the eye line here. We got the jaw line. Right. The corner of the eyes. Corner of the eyes go with the corner of the nose. And there we have it. So let's look at actual picture and just see how my drawing compares to real life. And this is a good way, this is actually a good way to practice. This is a good way to practice the proportions of the face. So once again, we're gonna draw a circle. Again, the circle doesn't have to be perfect. Just drawing this for practice purposes. I have that center line. It's gonna fall right between the nose. And then we got the brow line. Got the brow line about right there. As we can see, it falls right in that middle section. Falls right in that middle section. Now, let's take a look at the eye line. Eye line is about right there. Bring that over. That's the eye line. Then we can bring that all the way across. And then we have the corner of the eye matches up with the corner of the nose. This corner of the eye matches up with that corner of the nose. Middle of the eye matches up with the corner of the mouth on both sides. So, like I said, once again, we got the brow line here. We got the eye line here. We got the, I forgot about the jawline. We have the jawline here. This is where the jaw is. And it looks like the end of the circle, which I'm just finding inside. Look like right at the end of the circle, if you just go, if you just want to guesstimate and go down a little bit, the mouth is going to be not too far from that initial circle that we drew. But if you want to get real, I guess, a little bit more in depth, you can find that jaw. You can find that jaw and put a line across there, and you'll know for sure that the mouth is right below that. If you want to get it, you know, if you want to get very accurate with it. So we got the jawline. So it looks like everything is lining up. And also the ears. I forgot about the ears. So the ears, her ears are between right here. And it looks like it come about right here. Ears. Right? And so they are in between the brow line and the jawline. So the ears can fall right in between the brow and the jawline. So I hope you guys got some type of value out of this video. If you did, do me a favor, hit that like button, smash that subscribe button, and as always, I'll holler at y'all guys next time. Believe that.